This is a quick demonstration of the history panel in Aviary's Phoenix. As you can see over here, the history panel can be opened and closed very easily, and you can jump back and forth between different steps by simply choosing the step you want to go to. You don't need to use the history panel, you can also do undo and redo, and that will step you through it. Or you could just use keyboard shortcuts like Control Z, or for Macintosh users, Apple Z.